tonight's game between UNLV and Arizona State at the Las Vegas Ballpark has been canceled.
Rebels say it comes after someone in the program tested positive for COVID. Fans who bought a ticket will automatically get a refund. And the teams would have been making history as the first to play a regular season collegiate baseball game at the ballpark if that game wasn't canceled.